have loved fighting by your side. Being there through all of it, the ups, the downs, the particularly tough days. You know, for a moment there, I thought that maybe this was my place. My daughter. I need to go. I lost her once when... I'm not sure I can do it again.
You would think that we would be experts at goodbyes now.
Or if I go, I'm gonna be better because of you.
You'll be in my heart.
I'm really happy I got to see you again. Witness the man you've become.
It meant the world to me to be back here with you.
I love you.
I should have said it before.
I'm trying to convince myself that friendship between us is the right thing. But I think I've been lying to myself.
He's still in love with her.
I don't know. There was nothing logical about falling in love with Karin.
Everything that I have, I love you.
You are my kryptonite.
I love being a hero because it means I get to spend every single day by your side.
You made me so happy.
You came after me.
Every time.
Mona loved you so much, Kara. But when he first arrived in my time, he spoke only of finding a way back to you.
You kept the necklace.
Reminder of you.
Maybe being Supergirl and having you.
So we saved each other. Just like Romeo and Juliet.
But that woman is the best thing that's ever happened to me. The best thing I know. Whether we're together or not, being near her makes me a better person. It makes me the person that I want to be.
I haven't had a chance to say it yet. It's great fighting with you again.
Yeah.
Miss that.
I had a dream where I was walking down this path. And you were there waiting for me. And all I wanted was for you to be in that field with me.
Century or universe, a world I'm living in, that I would never forget you. Never. In case you ever need me.